Hello friends, welcome to Fam's Tech. This is Huawei P30 Pro smartphone. In this video, we learn how you can hide notch display in your phone Huawei P30 Pro. Go to the settings, click on display, click on more display settings, click on notch. Here you can set notch, that is high notch, to individual apps. See here, for Google Chrome it's disabled. Again I go to the same settings and clicking on notch. If you set it auto, it will be set in full screen, that is up to the notch area. If you click on second option, hide notch, notch has gone. That is, all apps will have no notch. Totally, you can disable notch area. It's like a normal display. And also see the corners are curved shape. If you want to have full notch, you can do it using default. That's all friends. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos and take care. Bye.